हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग। आई एम आनंद ज्ञानबोटे हियर फॉर टुमारोज कॉल एंड टुमारोज डेट इज 31/7/2017 एंड टुमारोज कॉल हैव जनरेटेड। आई एम ऑन ट्रेनिंग टुडे विथ बॉम्बे विथ 3 क्लाइंट्स एंड करेंटली गिविंग ट्रेनिंग एंड आफ्टर ट्रेनिंग वी हैव जनरेटेड सम कॉल्स विद द क्लाइंट्स एंड वी हैव टू सी व्हाट हैपन्स टुमारो फॉर द कॉल्स। यू कैन ट्रेड ऑन अ स्मॉल क्वांटिटी ऑन दैट एंड I have not generated the calls in my home, so I have generated the calls with client and client has generated the call. Some of the calls I have also checked that. So you should trade on small quantity, and if you are getting profit in, then you can add the more quantities in that. And before going further, we have to take an analysis of yesterday's calls, but I am not having here my tomorrow's calls data here, but only Glenmark has opened a gap up and no one has traded that call, but you can enter again for buy in Glenmark. If you are a holding trader, then you can hold it for some days. You will get a good profit in Glenmark also. So for tomorrow, we have selected 2 buy and 2 sells, that is Kotak Bank and IndusInd Bank for buy, and Sun Pharma and Vedanta Limited for sell. So Kotak Bank is currently trading around 1016 rupees, and you have to buy Kotak Bank tomorrow around 1016 or 1015, and you have to maintain a stop loss of 1004, and the first target for Kotak Bank is 1025 and second target is 1030. Okay, so this is the Kotak Bank call, and second one is IndusInd Bank. IndusInd Bank is currently trading around 1631 rupees, and you have to buy IndusInd Bank tomorrow around 1630 or 2829, what the price you will get after the market opens. And you have to put the stop loss of 1614, and the first target is 1645 and second target is 1650. Okay, so this is the 2 buy calls, and 2 sell calls are Sun Pharma and Vedanta. So in Sun Pharma currently trading around 550 rupees. Like Aero Pharma, we have captured the last moment, last 1 or 2 months before. Aero Pharma was gone in last downtrend, so I think Sun Pharma will go in downtrend, more downtrend in future coming days. So for tomorrow's intraday session, current Sun Pharma was currently closed around 550, that is 550, and you have to maintain the stop loss of 556 rupees, 556, and first target for tomorrow's intraday session is 543, and second target is 536. If the second target comes, then you should hold the position. Then if this second target breaks, then you can see a bloodbath in that and more downfall in that. So keep the proper stop loss and maintain your position with profit zone. Vedanta Limited has currently closed around 274.50, and you have to sell Vedanta tomorrow around 275 or 274, 75, 76, what the price you will get after the market opens. And stop loss you have to put around 278 rupees, and first target is 271.50 rupees, and second target is 270. If the second target comes, then more bloodbath will happen in Vedanta also. So you should keep the proper stop loss and first start your trade with a small quantity. So best of luck for tomorrow, and bye bye from tradingteacher.in. If someone needs any other details, they can directly contact me on my website, and my mobile number was also given here. They can contact me on WhatsApp also. Thanks, bye bye.